Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to read a CSV file. A new column is also added and saved in the file. We have a CSV file here, which consists of two columns. Value 1 and value 2. We want to insert a new column. The new column should contain the sum of both columns. That means, the sum column contains value 1 plus value 2. Copy the path of the CSV file. Add a Read CSV activity. Enter the path. Create a variable for the output. This is of the type DataTable. Add an Add Data Column activity. Enter the DataTable variable. Write the name of the new column. Add for each row activity. Enter the DataTable variable. Add an assign activity. We want to insert the values in the new column, so we write the name here. Write the following statement. CINT converts the content of the column to integers. We add both columns together. Add a Write CSV activity. Copy the path. Enter the path. Enter the DataTable variable. Now the code is ready and can be started. As you can see, there is a new column in the CSV file called sum. You can see that this column contains the sum of both columns. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more videos.